very rarely that a college has an opportunity to have a conference as significant as the HTEC conference is here at Orange Coast College. And to see the passport for the future really in momentum. You know, to see students have the ability to learn a broad range of technology, to interact with manufacturers, and particularly the educators here today.
So Haas has been a big supporter of our program. They've been supporting us for many years, and just hosting this HTEC conference has been really good. We're able to get high school, community colleges, and university instructors all together and be able to share and learn to be better instructors, to be able to teach students what they need so when they leave out into the real world and start working, they'll be successful in the manufacturing field.
I'm here at the conference. I was asked to do a keynote. I'm just a little bit different because it's not just about the TV show. I actually run a day-to-day job shop where I have to quote jobs. I actually have to manufacture parts. I got to get them out the door, and I got to be incredibly efficient at it. So I'm going to come over here. I'm going to talk to some of the educators about how to do it in the 21st century so we get students to come out of college and actually get high-paying jobs and not just, you know, high paying jobs where they do okay, but where they excel because they're bringing new technology and new techniques to the game.
A school can purchase a machine, but without the knowledge of running the machine and all the things that that machine needs and curriculum, it could easily just sit in the corner of a room and never be turned on. So our HTEC network helps support holistically the teacher and the program and the student at about 3,000 schools across the country.
Well, I always talk to my kids, particularly those that are going into engineering, that they need to know how to make something. You know, it's just not to do it on paper or do it on the screen nowadays, but actually how to make something. So I encourage them all to go into our machine shop or our Haas lab, but also to come here to Orange Coast College, where they can also have an opportunity to use the equipment here that Al Cervantes has in his program here. And I find that's just really, I find that exciting. And I think the kids do too, because they learn to be able to apply what they learned in the classroom into actually making something that's meaningful and purposeful.
Last year when we got into CNC program, we really pushed ourselves outside of the curriculum to learn the machines, learn the program, and make our own stuff. We made that next step, purchased a brand new machine, and now we're running parts and still going to school, and hopefully in the next 5 years we could build something up and show students that there's so many different areas if you want to work in an aerospace job or do something like us and build something on our own. You know, people ask us why we're still in school, and you know, because we already have that machine, but you know, you can't just, you know, get into something and not see it through. So learning the fundamentals from this school the correct way, learning about safety, it was something that I was very fortunate enough to be able to get on these machines, not just during class, but having lab hours.
Actually, seeing the machine shop, I was very impressed. You got old technology, you got new technology under the same roof. You guys are taking students, allowing them to learn how to cut metal, get a feel for the metal, and then taking them into the CNC machines and then showing them the latest technology so that they can excel. And that's where they're gonna make money for their employers and become valuable.
I think it's been about 4 years I've been on the advisory board. I actually took machine shop classes here in the 80s, right when I got into the manufacturing industry. It was before there were any CNC machines here. I learned how to use a manual mill and a manual lathe. You know, I've gotten to know the teachers here really well, and Al's been great. In fact, my grandson was at a STEM program here for kids, and he was really excited to come in and see the machines. And, you know, great staff here, really dedicated. And when I do go to the advisory meetings, I'm very impressed with the goals and the continuous improvement in the program, really keeping up on what is cutting edge, no pun intended, and wanting to be there at all times. And behind me is a 5-axis machine, which is very state-of-the-art for a school. It's a new product for us, and 5-axis is something that lots of industry needs operators to run.
Orange Coast College is fortunate to have a partner like Haas. They've been with us at every step of the way as we've implemented new technology.
The Gene Haas Foundation gives scholarship money to Orange Coast College on a yearly basis, and You can contact the Machine Technology Department to find out how to apply for that scholarship money.